Thanks for watching TechWiki. Click the subscribe button, then enable notifications with the bell icon so you won't miss any future videos. Recently, we did an episode about common settings that you might want to change on your wireless router to improve performance. You can check that out up here. But sometimes, upgrading to a newer or better router or access point is the only way to improve the speed and range of your network. But wait a second, Linus. The advertised speed of my router is faster than my actual internet connection anyway. I'm just gonna keep my wireless G router from 2005 forever. Not so fast. That old router could actually still be holding you back for a number of reasons. First off, wireless routers and access points are advertised with unrealistic, theoretical maximums. Wi-Fi signals are affected by a lot of things, such as distance, obstacles or walls in the way, security and protocol overhead, and interference from other nearby devices, especially if you're using the crowded 2.4 GHz band. This means that even if you set your wireless device right next to your router, you will never see a file transfer at the speed on the box. And this is made worse by the way that networking equipment manufacturers fudge their numbers by adding together the maximum speeds of multiple different operating modes. So you would never see a total throughput, even theoretically, like what's on the box, unless you had multiple devices connected via specific different methods and they were all transferring data at the same time. So you should look closely at the spec sheet to see what just N mode or just AC mode is capable of. So then, to find out if your web browsing experience could be improved with new hardware, you can just run some speed tests from all of the places that you'll typically be using your devices. If they match what you expect based on your ISP subscription, then you're probably fine. However, there are some more reasons that you might want to consider an upgrade. If you frequently have many devices connected to your network at once, internal processing can turn into a bottleneck. Modern AC routers often have more powerful CPUs, multiple bands to talk to those different devices simultaneously, and even sophisticated antenna arrays that can allow high-end devices like the Apple MacBook Pro with its triple antenna setup to run at full speed, or they can utilize multiple antennas with a technique called beamforming to actually boost the signal strength to the physical location of your devices dynamically. So then, the more devices and the more high bandwidth video and game streaming that goes on in your house or workplace, the bigger the benefit of new hardware. And a speedy router becomes even more important if you're running a home network storage device, like a media server, so that you can transfer files to a safe storage backup destination or stream movies without having to rely on expensive cloud storage or your internet connection. So, although the speed that you get from your ISP is probably a fair bit lower than what your router is capable of, data that's flowing solely throughout your home network still has to fly over the air, with a 4K Blu-ray quality stream taking as much as 100 megabits on its own. And it can be limited by the slowest device in the chain. So, if your router, or for that matter, your client device, like a phone or a laptop, isn't up to scratch, your speeds could end up being frustratingly slow. So the moral of the story then is, don't assume that your router is fast enough just because the spec is, theoretically, faster than your internet connection. Test it out for yourself and make an upgrade if you need one. Maybe you can even buy one of those super beefy routers that looks like an upside-down crab. I mean, what a conversation starter that would be if placed in its theoretical optimal location in the center of your dwelling, am I right? Speaking of things that would look great as a centerpiece, how about Squarespace as a centerpiece for your business or club that you own or restaurant or whatever it is that you want to have a simple, powerful, and beautiful website built around? Squarespace offers 24/7 support via live chat and email, so pretty much anyone can create a great looking website, and they can do it affordably. At only $12 a month, with a free domain thrown in if you buy Squarespace for the year, you can have a site that's not only gorgeous, but also extremely reliable. And they all have great features like their logo designer, responsive design so your site will look great on any device, and built-in commerce with every website coming with a free online store. Oh, this is new. Digital gift cards for your Squarespace store allow you to attract customers and drive more sales, so check that out as well. Start a trial with no credit card required and start building your site today. Then, when you decide to sign up for Squarespace, use offer code TECHQUICKIE to get 10% off your first purchase. So thanks for watching, guys. If you liked, do that. If you disliked, you can do that too. You can check out our other channels. You can comment with video suggestions. And don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell so you don't miss any of our videos.